Basically, there will be two types of courses available in the autumn of 2017. First, textbook-based courses, namely English 5B2, based on this book, and English with TED Talks, built around a brand new award-winning book by Sten Gage Lønning. And secondly, there will be courses which we have chosen to call English for Professional Development, and one of them will be a writing course and the other one English for Presentations, which involves both writing, because you need to write slides, and then also the spoken aspect. Let me introduce Mare to you. Mare, you have had a textbook course, right?
True.
With English 5 up intermediate B2. And I guess you started somewhere in
2015, in a mini group of two people.
Right, and you covered the textbook in 2 years, and I remember that in year one you took
twice in a week,
and in year two it was once a week. Right, and all in all you did something like
162 classes
all in all, right. And now people might want to ask, how do you measure what you have achieved?
Well, for instance, in progress test, they scored as high as 87%.
You must be proud. I can tell you that Mare has been singularly enthusiastic about all this English all through these 2 years, such a phenomenon. But it makes me think there must be some strong motivator behind it. Is there something? Can you tell us something about that?
The thing is, I haven't studied English at school. However, at one point I needed more and better English, and my goal was to speak more correctly and freely.
Makes sense. And you must have also promised yourself to train
properly.
But I suppose the textbook itself must have been truly inspiring. Is that so?
Sure, I found the topics covered up to date truly interesting, even inspiring.
And intriguing. So for one, the textbook itself may have been inspiring, but as the task types, was there anything that you particularly liked about the tasks?
I think all the textbook tasks have been well designed and meaningful.
I'm glad to hear that too. So in all, you can say that it's user-friendly and logically built. In the autumn of 2017, there will be another textbook course for C1 level called English with TED Talks. And as you happen to be one of those who have listened to TED Talk 1 from this book, anything you'd like to share about this matter?
When I listened to the talk at first, I could understand it in general terms.
Right. But later on, when you looked into it in more detail?
Then I saw some interesting expressions were being used.
Mm-hmm. And some of them you had never heard, so perhaps there was something to learn. So, if the concept of lifelong learning well agrees with you, and you can easily relate win-win to group relationships, and thirdly, if you want to make it as meaningful as possible, then it might be you who this video ad is aiming to reach out to. We are looking forward to seeing you in our classes.